You know what? As dumb as this may sound, I can't remember for the life of me whether I'm on part part 6 or part 7 demonstration smudge mudging in order to renew an alloy metal. I'm pretty sure 4, 5, 6. I'm pretty sure I'm on part 7, but I'll edit it at the title below the screen you see on YouTube in order to know where I'm at. Let's keep going with this. Challenge of trying to get on the inside. Potential danger having to happen. Idea to attempt. I don't know. I need more space. Man, that's dangerous. Just go in there. Take that out for safety. Not really. Wow. I don't know. Well, other sizes. Try. And see. This is dangerous. Now you gotta know what direction you're going in. You know what? That's not a good idea. I'm not doing that. There's a potential to have an accident doing that. And if this is cleaned out and scoured properly, this could be reused. I'm sticking with the outside. Not doing anything stupid. You have to be able to get it to work. It doesn't necessarily have to look good. That'd be safe. Get a little bit closer to the handle. A little bit closer. Thank you. Now I'm getting dumb and impatient and not controlling the speeds. How far are we in this time? 10 minutes, about a third. So now at this point, as long as you get this plug pulled, there's no power going into there. That trigger can't accidentally, that rear stack can't accidentally be pulled on there. That's not going to go. Well, first let's clean it before taking it off. That's the one reason that'd be impossible too. So this plug's pulled. This will be removed. And as I described before, set this up on the secondary cutting. You know, it's kind of dumb. You would think that they would color code it to go along with it. Zephyr 40 Shine, but they don't. Again, press similar to a chuck key in the back of here, counterclockwise to loosen it up. And then you start moving to get this out of here. Take the nut, this here, pull this out. This side of the flange and the squash ring remains in place. And just like before, you want the deeper side to face outward so you have more space to work with. Again, put it back in, get your nut in. Press the chuck key from behind here till it clicks like that. Retighten it with a good amount of torque, twisting force. Okay, you got this. This is safe. Go back into an on position. Now we're going to switch to the secondary. That's this here. Going on there. Back into a plugged in position. Get it on. on time. 18 minutes.
Ah, we're doing good.
Doing very good. There almost got it caught. Went there. If you're up here, you go swing. They had an accident, right? I don't know why. What? I'm doing an example of doing something stupid. You really define the term, but I don't know. You know what? The hell with that. Just be careful how you have it set up and where you're driving on at. Not to do anything foolish. I say again, with this tool and this size and that angle, I'm not attempting to go inside of here. This can be used for food service without doing that. I'm not doing that. That's dangerous.
Thank you.
mudging on time?
20, 25 minutes.
That's how far in you are.
Okay.
So there's a usable inside. Maybe get that with steel wool top of it. So at that point, now look at where we are.
How's that look? Better reflection in that or what? Oh yeah.
Better than what it was, not necessarily on the inside because I'm not taking that chance. That's a potential for an accident. I don't really feel I have anything small enough in order to go that far with it. Now at that point, this is a secondary. Now we're going to get to the fine tuning. I'm not really grading and making a perfect job. It's good. If you look closely, you could kind of see that there's like a little still scratches in it. In comparison to what it was, if you saw it at the beginning and at the end, I'll show what it looked like here. Pull this plug for safety. Again, same procedure. The locking nut. Take this out, 5/8 of washer, outer clamp, take this out, let that hold, put this down. Now we're down to the polycotton, I don't even know what to say, mushroom buff, spiral ply that goes in here. How sensitive this is. Carefully tighten this on. Well, right now as I make this video, it is at this current time, because there are continuations. It's almost 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, so not going to be able to go to Napa. The Napa outlets that are nearby me, they're independently owned. Not going to be able to get that adhesive I was talking about that could tolerate all that temperature. I knew stuff like that existed, but I didn't know they made it. Whoa, what happened? Slow down. Slow down.
On 26, 28, and how much remains on the memory chip? But yeah, doing good.
So we got one more video, a little bit further on that. Finally getting to the where I need to be.
Hot. Rubbing that on there, it's generally a lot of heat. You get burnt doing that.
not careful. Like this, they rock. Not careful, you get hurt doing that. I'm telling you that.
Yeah, up to 32 minutes now.